Missouri rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30-10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Fuck! Hold on.
Of course you're here!
I warned you.
Watch the movement. Stay away from his brain. He will slice you like fish.
You leave me no choice.
I managed to... I'm sorry, Yoda.
No.
Brought this on yourself, too.
No, you didn't have to.
Had to. Can't just go around leaving loose ends. They come back, sting you in the ass, string you up by the neck.
I understand. And I shall remember. There should be nothing standing in... your way now. We press forward. Thank you.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
なぜ止まったんだ？
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ？誰の？あなたの？
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは、あくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物ではみんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だがお前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さん、やり終えましょう。
ありがとう花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
Goro, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。
花子様。
あなたは？
お許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。サブロー様は
父のことを口にしない
で。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは。花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし。B!Ram!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her.
Well, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? Delta the fuck out of here.
You know what? Go fuck yourself! This is a violation of our civil rights!
Are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
Ribs. I think.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live. Three. Two. One. This is Jillian Jordan of N54 News coming to you live from Japantown, where a commemorative parade in honor of Saburo Arasaka.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with administration at North Oak Home Garden.
Notochi!
What's cracking, fingers?
My jaw. It's still cracked from our last meet. You I don't trust, and I certainly have no shortage of patience. Be best if you left. Now.
Her implants are older than I am.
Can't believe she finds the spares to keep them running.
Show me the range.
Got a lot of iron here.
I have a bad experience some years ago. I want insurance.
Now I'm curious.
One of my clients, he lose his mind right here in this chair. He howl like an animal, expose his blades. He charge me. Then I have no gun, only a scalpel. I try to defend myself, but I lose one eye, four fingers and a kidney. Still, I survive it, as you see. I promise to myself every day I will not be unprepared again.
This patient of yours, cyberpsycho, you think?
I do not know. For me, cyberpsychosis is an empty word. A label we give to people who are bad, evil, from cyberware or not.
Looking to upgrade my chrome.
Okay, you sit, be comfy, and we will start.
Jefferson, you said you needed something?
I did. Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Okay, shoot.
No, not on the Hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain it all to you.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time. Thanks.
It's good to see you again.
Something happened?
Come on. Jeff will explain everything. He's just about done prepping for the debate. I've rescheduled all his meetings out of the office today. The office meaning here, so nobody will bother us.
Mike, we're talking about the cornerstone of my platform. I'm not doing a U-turn just because Night Corp... No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass! Look, I gotta go. Make the amendments, we'll powwow later. V, glad you could make it.
Jefferson?
Grab a seat, please. I'll explain why I asked you to come over. We've had a break-in. Not the usual kind, though.
So unusual how?
A couple of days back, dead of night, something wakes me. A noise. I grab my pistol and come out of the bedroom. See a stranger. He looks like he's about to reach for it, so I pull the trigger.
Nail him?
No idea. My head started spinning and I passed out. No trace of him the morning after. I'd like you to find him. Find out what he wanted.
Why me of all people? Wouldn't you rather have a detective look into it?
Prefer to use tried and tested contacts.
Can't blame you.
Former mayor's death? You unraveled that mystery. I trust you'll be able to crack this one as well.
Notify the badges yet?
We don't want any buzz around this. No attention, whatever.
You know. NCPD's full of people who like the occasional stray Eddie.
If we reported a break-in, the media descend on us like a swarm of locusts.
No badges. Gotcha.
Of course, we notified SSI about the incident. Our private security.
Intruder take anything? Break anything?
Nothing missing.
I haven't noticed any damage either. Jeff must have scared him off before he could do anything.
Said you passed out.
That's right. Just after I fired.
What then?
Nothing. I woke up in bed the next morning. Killer headache to boot.
Any idea how you made it back to your bed?
Nope. None. Elizabeth's at a loss, too.
Shall we?
V?
We shouldn't delay too long.
Is everything all right?
What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was dark. He was wearing some sort of mask. Or was it an implant? Couldn't really get a good look at him.
Elizabeth didn't see him either?
I slept through the whole thing. Election season takes its toll on you.
Security looking at this? Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
They claim there's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Security cams didn't record anything. Guard outside didn't see or hear anything.
They suggested Jeff must have had a bad dream.
Convenient answer.
Liz gave security the day off so I could call you in.
This, security outfit, SSI. Who are they?
Been on the market the last 15 years. They have clients across the city. If memory serves, they came recommended. An acquaintance. You think SSI might be behind this?
Shall we?
No clue yet. Anyone besides SSI come to mind readily?
Weldon Holt? He's my main rival, fighting for the same seat at the table.
Holt's poll numbers have been dropping.
But it could be anyone, really.
Jeff has many enemies, a lot of them powerful. We could sit here naming names all day.
I see.
That's why I called you, V. I need you to find out what the hell's going on.
Anything else you want to tell me? Or think you maybe should?
Nope. That about covered it. Liz?
It seems like everything. It's unlikely we'll learn anything anyway.
Honey, please. I'm sure V'll turn something up. So, you've got all you need for now?
Wouldn't mind taking a look around the apartment.
Of course. Liz can give you the tour. Gotta run to a meeting. As soon as you learn anything, let me know.
Come on. Let me show you around. We shouldn't delay too long.
Rather poke around my own way. You mind?
No, of course not. I'll be right behind you, in case. Jeff's office. Control room, storage, and flea market crammed into
one. Tight bites. You and Jeff must be putting in serious overtime.
Elections. You don't even have time to think about food, so you just order whatever's quickest. But yes, it's true, Jeff hasn't eaten anything else recently.
Vote for Perales.
We are paying the staffers and for the campaign out of pocket. And we keep all the campaign stuff here. It's cheaper that way. This is Jeff's personal machine. I doubt you'll find anything on it relating to the break-in.
iron. This Jeff's?
Mine, actually. But yes, that's the one Jeff used that night. This is where we sleep.
Wedding pick. Interesting backdrop.
I wanted blue roses, so we ordered a whole truckload.
Blue roses? What? You sure? Because the roses in this picture look pretty red to me.
Oh, of course, you're right. They didn't have blue roses, I forgot.
Notice anything different in here after the break-in?
No, I don't think so. What do you have in mind?
Jeff said he passed out. Anything seem out of the ordinary? The bedding, its arrangement. Any signs at all?
As if he was dragged back to bed, you mean? No, I didn't notice anything.
Mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest.
Blood stains. Not quite scrubbed clean. Where's the blood from? It yours?
I'm 100% sure it's not ours. Maybe the intruders?
Probably. Bullet holes. Caulked up. Someone tried to patch up the bullet holes. Assuming neither of you had anything to do with this.
No, of course not. Was my den before the campaign. Relax.
Doesn't look it anymore.
Security had to set up somewhere. One of the many small sacrifices I've had to make. This was the first, but it won't be the last.
It looks like SSI's employees knew about the break-in. Fresh fruit. Tasty by the looks of it.
They deliver it to us. It's included in the rent.
There's some weird chem stuff in here. Enhanced food.
It's smart food. It's enhanced for improved mental performance. I don't know if it really works, but people believe it. Other than that, it isn't half bad.
Fresh fruit for rotting vegetables.
Broken.
It was fine a couple days ago. We rarely use it, though.
What was that?
No fucking clue. Felt kinda good, but weird. Like tripping on acid.
Does that happen to the screen a lot? Or to any of the others?
I don't understand.
What just happened a second ago? Didn't see it?
No? What?
Okay, never mind.